inward tricep extension. Using dumbbells and a bench in the incline position, you'll lay back and you're going to bend at your elbow, lowering the dumbbells to your chest. You want to keep your elbows out wide and the dumbbells as close together as possible.